We've been asked, pouring your coffee grains after you're done having your coffee, is it bad for your pipes? Absolutely it's bad. You're gonna clog all your drain, nothing's gonna drain, and you're gonna have to have a plumber come out, snake your lines, get them clear so that all that grain that's been building up there has to be cleaned up. Definitely avoid putting coffee grains down your pipes to make sure that they stay clean.